Don't touch him! Oi! Come on, can we not see something about this?
Get off, look! That poor man in there is getting squished, like. I can't believe this.
I can't believe there's going to be a peaceful protest. The other bunch of cowboys come along and cause trouble.
Don't force my head down. I fell earlier. Stop forcing my head down. He's forcing my head down.
Hey, he's forcing his head. Get down. Off him. Look at this. Get off him.
He's the big man here.
Oh, yeah. I had to fall just 2 hours ago. He's forcing my head down here.
Yeah, it doesn't surprise me. Just make sure you're filming it,
guys. Put your head up.
He's stopping doing now because they're watching. We're doing all along pushing.
Hi, everybody in!
Now I know your name.
Please do that before someone gets hurt here, because it could, you know.
Please phone him up,
because someone's going to end up getting injured, and it's just not fair. On if it was your house, you'd be out at home, you'd be out here as well, helping your neighbour. Just ring him up and get him to do it through the court.
He's done this twice,
so it's no, so nobody gets hurt. We don't want to be down here like this. Just get him to sort it in the court.
It's better than going around assaulting people and bullying people anyway. Imagine if someone was doing this to your mothers in that way. How would you feel, or your daughters? You know what I mean? Karma's going to come back and get you.
Just get him to get an injunction, and then nobody's going to get hurt like this, getting crushed between fences. And
someone does get hurt, it's going to come down on you.
What if this
was
your home?
Well, I know, many people here. Yeah. Look, it's I'm a lady, I'm a man. 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 I'm a man
Hey! Look at it! Let's only stop that! That's assault!
Your job is
stay off it!
Your job is to keep the peace guard. That's your job. To do it. We need a permanent guard here.
To keep the peace.
But they're not stopping it, they're just watching them being pushed around and everything.
Well, we were talking to him, so he was just...
No.
This is a different
can we not just put our tent up like we were trying to?
Oh, we got quite a little while ago. Justin was picked up, forcibly chucked over the top of the fence.
Get an injunction. Go and phone your boss up and get an injunction.
Brandon, bullying people.
You can work, do what you like if you get an injunction against me, because then I'm in the wrong. Up to then I'm in the right, because I have the documents to prove that I'm in the right. And you haven't shown me any documents to prove me that I'm wrong. Come, I've seen nothing from you, not a single paper. These guys didn't identify themselves. I asked them, actually very friendly, even though they were hanging around it just before, I asked them in the most friendly.
The company that are doing this moved the roof, whatever you call it, the cables, over, back, over, and back. I do not see why the same thing can't happen here.
Yes, exactly.
You've already shown that you can move the trench route to accommodate everybody.
You get
it's the same problem turning up, and now it's developing into like just a silly argy-bargy for no reason.
With people getting physically assaulted and squished between fences.
Someone's going to end up getting really hurt, you know, it's just...
So this is not a one-off. This is exactly the same argument that occurred.
We were just putting our tent up and we didn't do anything. Nicholas, you were standing there Mary looking Nicholas, at
the
us.
Nurses,
and they just come and pushed us out of the way. Like, don't
in
I
the
care?
House.
Did I not?
It was us. There was Lorden. There was Carmel Murphy. That's five households further along.
Did you do anything to them?
I'd like to make a statement.
And the cables have to be pulled out. New ducts have to be put in, then the cables can be pulled through again. There's no way you could lift out the ducts with cables in them. It's obviously not possible.
Right,
okay. Physically impossible.
If there's a trench to avoid, they
concrete it in, the ducts are concrete in. They're stiff, they don't bend, right? You can't, they wouldn't shift. It's impossible.
Starting at the last connection, are you?
Yeah, you're from the last connection, is it? Yeah. Yeah, the Lizard Gallon lads will winch them out at the substation at the joint bay level. And I think that, and then I don't know if you can connect into it somewhere in between. Maybe, I'd imagine be from joint bay 11 to the substation on the other side. I don't know. No, none of my business. None of it's not on our land. None of my business.
You won't interfere with work on this side, anyway.
God, no.
Well, we'll not do what we did here, like.
We don't
there's no legal
rights,
standing to do that. Yeah, yeah.
Just stick to the planning permission and you'll be grand. Stick to your map.
Shall we hard to see you Monday so we can go on?
My favourite person.
We'll be waiting.
It doesn't really matter, Diana. I don't think. But yeah, you're the corner. You can demand that. But I mean, they have the right to do that anyway. They have planning permission to do that, right? You know. Huh?
Would you do the same in return? Statement saying you want to interfere with work.
Well, I said to God, I'm not going to interfere with any fencing on the other side of the road, and I'm not going to interfere with machines on the other side of the road. I can't speak for anybody else. I said, I can vouch for Diana, which is my partner. I know I can vouch for that she's not doing anything like that anyway. And so that's two of us. I can't speak for anybody else. They're all adults, and they, you know, some of them don't know.
You can tell your man there with the dog as well if he threatens me again.
They're all peaceful protesters.
Threatening to get the dog out and put it in the cage with me.
Who said that?